When he died, they gave us this flag.
Jesus.
And then we put it in this box along with all the medals he's earned.
Remembering his dad, 14-year-old Curtis Blackman was only 4 when he first clutched the flag during the service at Arlington. This photo from a return trip this week. A civics class field trip from Markham Woods Middle School, which included a special stop in the itinerary.
Just the fact that the tour group was able to take some time off to let me go see my father, that everyone was there, and it just meant a lot more than just a sea of tombstones to actually be able to see my father again, visit him.
It wasn't until right before they left, they said, I think we're going to be able to do this, and with your permission, we'd like to provide some flowers as well. And so it really turned into more than we could have expected.
Mom's fourth generation military met Franklin Blackman Jr. while both were in the Army. He died nearly 10 years ago after returning from deployment for meningitis.
We've moved on and we're happy, and we don't spend all day in deep mourning, but we also haven't forgotten, and we celebrate him every chance we get.
Curtis said his civics teacher, David Rusi, did a lot to make the graveside visit happen.
I think he was very nice to help me let me see my father, and that he's a great man.
The man in the back of this photo is the tour bus driver who bought the flowers out of his pocket. The pennies came from Curtis's classmates.
A lot of them cried a little bit, got teary-eyed.
And so did a lot of people looking at Facebook. In Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.